Let's talk about what numerical analysis is. Numerical analysis is a branch of math that focuses on studying and developing numerical methods. Well, that still might be confusing for you if you're new to the topic. So let's break down this concept a bit further and begin talking about what numerical methods are. Numerical methods, at their core, are just a mathematical tool we're going to have to solve certain problems. But how do they do that? Well, put simply, they allow us to find and accept approximate answers to math problems rather than needing to find the exact one. Previously in your math classes, you have been solving problems analytically, meaning you take some certain steps, addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division, to achieve the exact solution. However, sometimes finding the solution to a math problem analytically is impossible, or will just take us a very long time. As a quick example, let's say we were asked to find the integral of the following discrete data set. Well, we first need a function to integrate, which we can use interpolation to find the function for, a future topic in this course, and then even calculate the integral numerically, which is also something that we will cover in a future video. Numerical methods are incredibly powerful, especially as computation power is becoming much cheaper globally. As many numerical methods are computation heavy by nature, they are suited well for programming, which will also be extensively covered throughout this course. In summary, we use numerical methods to compute approximate answers to math problems. And although our answers are approximate, we want them to be accurate and as computationally easy as possible to ensure our solution is as close to the exact answer and be found quickly. Often, these two are a trade-off, as numerical methods are often iterative and we exchange an accurate solution with more computation time. The methods that will be taught throughout this numerical analysis course can aid anyone from the financial sector, every engineering and science field, and really about just any field where computations can be applied. Throughout this numerical analysis course, we will cover many topics, such as solving linear systems of equations, root finding methods, interpolation, numerical differentiation, integration, and more. Additionally, as I've stated previously, throughout this course, we will also go through many examples of each algorithm and implement the various methods into different computer softwares to demonstrate the true power of numerical analysis and the subsequent numerical methods humans have developed and optimized. I hope this helped you have a brief understanding of what numerical analysis is and why you should learn more about it. If you enjoyed, please like, subscribe, and consider checking out our YouTube memberships by clicking the join button down below. However, if you have any comments, questions, or concerns about the information I provided in this video, please leave a comment down below, and I will do my best to address your concerns.